Episode 5, last episode. Our teammate unfortunately died, but I've obtained a lot of dogs, which are coming slowly. Yeah, we have a lot. We also have a sharpness 3 sword. Jamie found it from a jungle temple. Found two bow. Yeah. This is a very strange game. Yeah, I'm kind of glad I got a lot of dogs. So I've got a bit of a dog army. Shame I don't have any ender pearls. Either. But hey, you know what? I'm gonna try and YOLO the shit out of it. If we can kill someone in this game, that'd be pretty cool. Yeah. So close to killing Dibs. That close. It's at 9%. They both run away. Not sure where anyone is right now. Hoping I can find someone soon though. End round. Nah, probably not. I'd probably get anally destroyed. Seems to be that just about every team is really high health. Berg's team. Okay, my frames are dead. Bit of a forest in here, not bad. Frames are not doing too great at the moment. Someone's been here. Someone's definitely been here. Don't know how long ago, but they have been here. Where are my wolves? Man. Not sure where anyone is at the moment. Yeah, there was absolutely no way I was going to be fighting Majora and Jacob earlier. Both on scarily high levels. Even though I'm on exactly the same health. It's just a little bit scarier. Mainly because of two of them on the same health. Two Americans slash Canadians. Yeah. I don't know. So lonely. Had a teammate for one episode. Not even one. Half an episode. And I lost him. And I found him when he was at his most vulnerable. And then he died. Then he died. And I took absolutely no damage from that fight. Dealt a bit. Jamie went in. Wasn't enough though. I'm just legit running around in circles right now. I don't know what I'm doing. Let's not fight a team that's not overpowered. That was weird. You know, I could be spending this time bloody getting even more gear, but to be honest, I just want to fight. There's some really scary teams. Dablon and Mad Saintel. Kid and Spade. Tommy and Bigfoot. DJ and Brett. Jacob Majora. Berg's healing, that's scary. Yeah. Man. My best chance would be finding either a Cryptic, Geelong, or Jilly. They're my best odds. If I get another dog, it's too high up on the tree, can't be bothered. That is not how you follow me, dogs. Don't take full damage. I seriously wonder where people are at the moment. Caving. Looking. Searching for people. I don't know. I don't know what people are doing, but all I know is that I am ready, maybe. Oh, dog, come here. Done. That's the last of my bones. Oh well. Never mind, it's not perma yet. What's this? Lava pool. Okay. It's very lonely without a teammate. Has he died? Unfortunately. Fear me, skeleton, for I have dogs. Get wrecked. Destroyed. Let's put the gold in my foot bar. Jump over here. T. There are actually a lot of dogs. Board.jpg. I just want to find someone. Running around like a madman is boring. In fact, I'm beginning to run out of steak. Keep coming. There's a creeper. You can stay away, thanks. Anything happening in this little place? Nothing. What about this roof forest? Nothing. Rope Forest. Creeper. Back here again. Long time no see. Not really. It's been like 5 minutes. Yet nothing's happened here. Nothing. Funny. Everyone's above 100. That's very scary. Probably everyone caving. I can imagine. I honestly don't know what I'm doing right now. Just running around aimlessly. Let's see what I want to find. Team or someone to fight. But yeah. First time I'm trying to see you again. In the daytime. So many horses. Oh, I'm back at the village where Jamie died. Yeah. Rip Jamie. Alright, see you next episode, guys.